Summer is here, and so is World of Tanks Blitz with Update 4.0. Players will discover raiding battles, a new branch of French tank destroyers, rebalanced vehicles, and a redesigned map, as well as bonus containers. Here are all the details. Raiding battles are a new battle type where players will face worthy opponents. The first season is a pilot season. Developers want to know players' opinions to make raiding battles even more interesting. Only Tier 9 and 10 vehicles can participate. After the first battle, the player's rating is calculated. Then the matchmaker forms teams from players with the nearest ratings. In raiding battles, players will earn or lose rating points, move between leagues, and go up and down the leaderboard. For clan players, leaderboards are introduced. To get onto the leaderboard, clans will have to earn cups in tournaments. The best clans of the season will be rewarded. The French keep dominating the battlefields. A new branch of French tank destroyers rushes into World of Tanks Blitz. The initial tiers serve for familiarization and warm-up, low dynamics, small single-shot damage, easy gameplay. At Tier 3, you meet the unique Renault UE57, boasting the best concealment in the game. You'll have to get the knack of driving Tiers 4 and 5. Huge, clumsy, with average armor. They, however, boast perfect armament. Large caliber top gun will quickly send your enemies back to their garages. Tier 6 to 8 French vehicles gain some speed and armor. Good dynamics, accurate and penetrating guns, the ability to deflect enemy shots. A good combination for a successful game. The top tiers are formidable opponents. With their thick front armor, large caliber guns, and the ability to quickly reach any point on the map, they provide perfect support for their team. The new branch is diverse and interesting. Every player can find a vehicle to their liking here. In addition to new vehicles, we continue rebalancing the already familiar ones. The Panzer SFL 4C German tank destroyer gains more HP, while its top gun now has an increased rate of fire and aiming speed. For the T-71 American light tank, magazine reload time was decreased. The Panther M10 becomes much more maneuverable, with increased top speed and traverse speed. Finally, the HP of the Soviet KV-3 increases to 1,450. Game maps are constantly being improved as well. This time, the Fort Despair location has received a new appearance. The map's visual design was entirely reworked. The quantity of vegetation was changed, and details for castle fortifications were elaborated. The flag capture area was reworked. A new regular reward was added: bonus containers. They are divided into three types with different cooldown times. Standard containers can be opened 3 times per day and are available every 7 minutes. Big ones can be opened once every 2.5 days, and the huge ones once every 6.5 days. Various rewards are waiting for you: credits, gold, spare parts, certificates, and most importantly, tanks. Get into the game and grab them. Enjoy summer with World of Tanks Blitz. Mobilize.